One of the core features as a foundation of NetSupport DNA is a powerful hardware inventory reporting. Within our console, by selecting the inventory component, as we know, we can access group totals as well as individual PC inventory information. As well as our hardware inventory, we can access our software inventory, as well as a history of any changes on those devices. That's great while I'm at my desk, but what about when I'm moving around the office and need to quickly pull up inventory information for a server I'm stood next to, or for a user's PC who requires assistance? Well, NetSupport DNA includes, as standard, a free iOS and Android mobile console. Here we have an iPad displayed on the screen, representing a control user. We can access the console, log into the console using exactly the same credentials as we do on our desktop console. And once we provide our username and password, as you can see, we'll enter the console where we're presented with a list of all PCs and devices that have been discovered within our DNA enterprise. We can scroll up and down this list to select individual PCs, or we can search for PCs by name, start typing a few keys there, and then when we hit the search button, that will filter our list accordingly, and we can pull up information for any specific PC. Once we're done, we can clear our search criteria and present ourselves back with a clear list of all machines in the enterprise. Let's pick one there at the top of the list, and you'll see we have a full hardware inventory provided on the right-hand side, covering video, network, storage, and more. So now we have a clear inventory of this particular PC. We can also go beyond that and look at the software information for that PC, and we can see details of all applications that have been installed on the device. We can also go further than that, and we can also see any changes within our hardware history. So we can pick up recent changes, additions or removals of hardware, and the same for any new software applications that have been installed or removed. So in addition to our inventory and our change history, we can also flip our view to list our devices by user. As we can see in the list here, we can show all the users, and we can toggle to show their domain or network workgroup information that they're assigned against. Again, we can sort and search users on that basis. The DNA console also includes an easy-to-use QR code reader, allowing us to scan the code either displayed by the NetSupport DNA agent on each PC or from a label printed automatically by NetSupport DNA. And simply scanning that QR code allows us to instantly bring up the relevant hardware inventory information for a particular PC. Of course, as well as from our iPad, we could do exactly the same from our iPhone or Android phone. And we have the same login process with our credentials to the main DNA server. And again, we have our list of PCs that we have available to us within our database. Selecting a PC allows us to quickly and easily see a full hardware and software inventory for that PC. And as before, we've got details of any historical changes to our hardware or any software installs or removals that have been applied over the last week or month. So both from our tablets and our mobile devices, we have quick and easy access to our support information. And as before, from our handset, we can scan a QR code and quickly pull up information about a specific PC. Here you'll see we're pulling up our user information, exactly as we did within our tablet console. So no matter what the format, no matter what the device, NetSupport DNA provides a quick and easy method for always accessing key inventory information. Thank you for viewing this tour. Please visit www.netsupportdna.com to find out more, or if appropriate, download a free 30-day trial.